twist a loop into the rope, twist a second identical loop, go on, twist your little tinker, and simply pass the second loop in front of the first, and you'll have that nice little crossover shape, and the knot will adjust by pulling on the ends.